to those car rides and learn to do some things.
It was decent. Except for the last cosplay that gave me the I'm a bitch look. Bitch, whine, so forth. Why am I not surprised?
I got called a whore again.
It's a new word she learned.
I don't know. It was.
Last time she called you a bitch.
No, she called me a bitch. There's a couple of things that it starred out. I don't know what it was. You did a camel! Oh, you have to watch out for the
drone. Oh my god, what the fuck is that?
Apparently it's not.
It's a mandible. I don't know what the fuck that is. That is a fucking
thing. That's the male version of the things you fought back in the city. See, the boys live out in the desert.
No, that ain't male nothing. That's just a bug.
It looks like a male version of those people he was fighting, doesn't it? Did okay.
So it's just us three. I thought Izzy was part of this goal as well.
Yeah, she's bitching at him, or he's playing his game.
Well, you need some wood, darn it.
He needs to stick to the code of conduct, though. When she starts pitching a fit, if he leaves because she's griping at him, she's still winning. In her brain. When it stresses him out enough, he'll have to.
That's unfortunate.
See, there's one of the... See, the camel is like a girl version of that.
I just... What is that? I don't have any words for that. It's just ugh.
Well, he's been told that nobody else is going to be on his case. He's not responsible for her behavior. But if he keeps letting her stress him out and kick him off games, she's going to keep doing it because that's what's been working.
She'll count that as a victory.
Yeah.
She asked her.
Yeah, I think his girlfriend's gonna get frustrated at a certain point. She's gonna be like, yeah, that's enough. In the bathroom.
Or it was a chick. It was a chick.
Told ya!
Did you think it was funny how we, you know, tricked you and now you're just presumably raping this poor girl in the woman's stall?
It's a hard time.
He refuses to accept it.
It's a hard pattern for him in the past. I understand that, you know, because it's been the same pattern for a while, like 2 years for him, right?
Well, unfortunately,
for like a year.
I know this is really wrong to say, but you can vouch for me on this if you want to, or just say MB shut up. Abusive housewife much?
That's hard to get past. That's hard to
get past. Exactly what I'm stating. That's what I'm saying. Abused housewife much?
And...
and me.
And that's automatic defensive behavior because she knows how to play the victim. And she plays the victim really well. It's, I'm upset and you don't care about me because you're not doing what I want you to do. And I'm upset and how could you not care? And that triggers, like, she's totally playing the manipulation game.
Thing is, though, Yusuke, like what you stated is importantly nearly at me 95% of the time for whatever reason. There's only one time, I think, in my knowledge of friends, it's impossible. It's impossible to do. If one person can make everybody happy, Jesus would still be alive. If I would have been here earlier, I'd have said Booter. They would not have been able to thought of it.
And that's the other reason that she left in a huff, is because then you're not disciplining her. She left. It's another type of victory. Little kids do that.
She's juvenile.
And she's emotionally immature.
Juvenile children.
She's emotionally immature, but the only reason she is because she's getting away with it. Like, I... I don't know. She seems
No, actually. Ew, that's
what?
Not
she
true.
Does. She really seems to hate sex. I'm just saying.
I think, honestly, what she needs is a beating. A grandmother beating. Not a mom or dad beating when they feel bad. A grandma beating.
It's not sticking to any kind of discipline.
Like I said, I'm sorry. My opinion of her is not going to change. My opinion of Yusuke is not going to change. My opinion of you and Izzy is not going to change. My opinion of B is not going to change. My opinion of Mag and Ford is not going to change. My opinion of, hey, God bless the soul worker, he is. He's not going to change. Yeah, you can show me your badge.
She said boobie? Badge with a B.
Booby starts with B too. Damn it, how can we have a threesome then? Yes. Can I have your shotgun? Can I have your rifle? Shit went down! We used to Power Rangers! Look, little blondie, your boobies! Motel 6. We'll keep the light on. Shut up, crazy old man. Nah, it sounds like the lady defeated some evil parasitic beast monster a couple of years ago. Yeah. No boy, that's not me. I'm a lot taller, bigger bust, and a nicer ass than she did. Graphically enhanced. Those tentacles. customer of the day. We got her order out, and I went with my manager, asked if everything was there. He said everything was there. I said, okay, handed it to her. Her boyfriend walks up to me and asks, you know, why do you need some to-go lists? I went, said about six, I just pointed over to where our to-go lists are, right over there. So I went, oh, okay. And then she kind of is looking at the food, not even pulled it out, just kind of looked at the food, looks up, and starts drumming her fingers. And I asked something wrong, I said, no. Is that your manager? Yeah. What's his name? Billy. Okay. We did something wrong apparently, or she wouldn't ask for Billy's name. And she wouldn't be jumping her fingers.
Yes. Uh-oh. I think that's more up to you, isn't it?
That's the mindset.
It's not your measure of success. Like, that's what gets to me, is everybody's like, oh, you'll have babies soon. And I'm like, I don't want babies soon. The fuck's your problem? And they're like, yeah,
I'm pretty happy being single and, you know, being a waitress. Oh, God. Camel monster. I'm pretty happy being single and, you know, not caring about the process of marriage.
That's not me and Dee. I mean, Ryu can attest to that. He's listened to Dee's nonsense.
Oh, I've heard Dee too.
You have, y'all know.
Dee's like, yeah, I know what you're trying to say. I'm not gonna comment on that one.
Oh, I know what you were going with that. I was maintaining, you know, at least that's not my life.
I like to make sure that's not my life, but I have 2 days off in a row, and it's on the weekend, so I'm happy.
Nice.
Oh, that's really easy. That's really easy for you.
Yeah.
No sense, though.
Cycle, I get skinny. Like, I don't get aggressive. Like, you're totally a bad person. Like, why? Like, because when you're on your cycle, you're a bum. You don't go crazy or kill anybody. Front of me, and I'd be like, stop! Yeah. He would leave? No, No, he wouldn't leave. He'd join in laughing.
D's the person I see as a, he'll look at you funny. Like, when I was talking to you one day, and she was like using either the phone or someone's laptop on the computer, I think, was he the one that walked by?
Fuzzy hair?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, he walked by, just kind of looked, and who you talking to? And I didn't mean, oh.
Yeah. I invited Azzy, and Azzy's a girl.
Yes. Azzy's your sister, right?
No, Brittany's my sister. But
okay.
I invited Brittany too. It's not like.
I like Brittany. It's cool. When the first time I met her, she
was. Yes, married to Let's Play.
She was streaming. She was in a stream where you were playing.
Yeah, I think y'all went to the stream when her husband was playing.
Yeah.
They're pretty funny. No, he was not interested in doing the video or anything with me until I started talking to all of y'all. And now it's more of a, oh, well, the people you're talking to are actually cool, so I'll do it. Whereas before, yeah, it's not like, oh, you're talking to these guys, so I gotta get in on this.
I'm a nerd. I'm a horrible nerd.
No, he's already been warned about her. I showed him the messages and stuff, and I was like, you're not allowed to retaliate. If she goes off, just ignore her. And he's like, I don't like that. You don't talk to my wife that way. I was like, dude, just leave it alone.
Besides, you have three, four other guys more than willing to go and kick her ass for you.
Yeah, but y'all are also already fed up with her for your own reasons. Like, Izzy was...
Oh, without a question, without a
doubt.
Well,
it's his reflex to defend her because she triggers the knight in him. Like, he told me, he's like, I'm taking the heat off you. And I'm like, don't take any heat off me. That was what you wanted, to not be the one dealing with it. If she pitches a fit, just ignore her.
If she throws a fit, do what me and Mag do. Do something else.
All right, just ignore her. But see, he's off the stream now.
Which means she won in her mind.
Yeah, in her mind, it's still a victory because she thinks that he's the only one.
Oh my God, why are you so ugly?
Like the boys, maybe that's like guys, whereas the other ones are boys.
Yeah, it's kind of humorous. He's actually stopped himself before he did it. Alright, and there he goes, right to the wall. Yeah. I actually know I was playing Cruiser and I was playing. has a butt.
That's fine. I'm not gonna say anything bad about him or anything that I wouldn't say to somebody else. I worry about him.
Well, I tend to stop every once in a while.
It's
for a simple reason that.
Well, I mean, I know that we're not the only ones who are getting worried about him because Sheena's stressing him out. Eventually.
We've heard his mom and his grandmother get on him about it too.
And the way he said that his girlfriends told him just to ignore her too.
Mm-hmm. I think you find a cuter and smarter girl than that.
I
even know what a threesome is. This is the same girl that tried to give her DS a bath. So, like I said, if she knows what a threesome is, I'm looking at my DS right now and I'm going, it's okay, Mr. 3DS. I will never put you in the tub. You're going to play Pokemans forever. Like I said, I slowly am losing my whole entire... Sorry for both. It does take a lot to get me enraged, but as we know, when I'm enraged, I go off. I've already gone on it one time about this. And I told him. My brother told me, don't say anything that you're not willing to back up or you truly don't believe. And I'm sorry, but Sheena is a dead horse. Stop taking the time out to try to get a fucking drink. He needs to start beating her the right way. Well. No. You did say it right because the way he's beating her is actually making her happy. It's not solving anything. Guess which? And anybody who has grandparents knows where to find a switch. Mm-hmm. That's straight, everybody.
trying to claw. That one's trying to like crawl away. Bitch is crazy. She got a gun.
Really? Food? That's it? In the refrigerator, and you just get a can. A can.
You got the cola!
Okay, did I not just see that blatant expression of... Yes, it's a blatant Coca-Cola!
I like Coca-Cola. Coca-Cola is way better than Pepsi.
I like a cigarette. I don't see... I'm fucking losing to go through your fields, because... Oh my goodness, that was
just... Actually, it's like one association. For the longest time, all my grandmother drank was Pepsi, and she used to ash in her hand several times of an old can, and I picked it up on accident. So I think it's like a psychological thing.
Yeah, because I went there with beautiful parents, and they had a Pepsi Coke can and everything. So it's like I drank one. Went, I was like, which one do you choose? I was like, this one's Pepsi, and this one's Coke. And it was a good flaw, and a good taste, and a good flaw, but just you. Alright, here we go. Hey, Joe's Pepsi! Here's your toy! Thank you. This is a cool way to play. So, we told me to go to ETS as a joke in a friend's name. Is not good for you. You have a good titty. It's your girlfriend's titty on the suit. Get on that titty and get on the these scorpions die. Why do they have a penis in the suit?
Because this is supposed to be scary.
I know that wasn't just me, though.
Hey, I've been resisting, like, comments most of the time. I let a few out, but I've been being here.
There is no being in this group.
I am being all the way. I am a certain lady. I have to have my manners. Okay.
Do it right.
See, we were at the MV today, and I told DJ, I said, okay, you go out there and you turn right yonder. And he said, he's like, I do what now?
I'm like, what?
I said, just turn right yonder. And he just starts cracking up laughing, because every time I have a slip, because I think it's therapy, so I don't have much of a southern accent. It comes out when I'm really tired. I mess words up.
Oh my god, why? I don't know who would have saw that!
What?
It's like, screwing at one, and then you look at the pole, and one just runs right into it.
Maybe it was a sexy pole.
That pole had to be sexy.
It was a sexy pole.
That other pole can't hold the... That guy's a
Gibson. Of course it does.
That's Brightfield. That's new to town. Asteroid Bell. Asteroid Bell. We could have at least gone close and went, and you know, Atlantic Bell, so it wouldn't be completely what we knew we were talking about. Asteroid Bell just looks, makes you feel stupid. I'm gonna use Asteroid Bell. You do that. Somewhere in Flagstaff, Arizona. There's a Flagstaff in the mountains. Shut up, it's Flagstaff!
I'm just gonna say again that if she is not careful and can't control this, because there have been quite a few times when I've been on and she's decided to get off because I'm in the chat. What set her off today is I commented on it.
Really? Really? That's it?
Because I said first when he said invite us to the chat. No, because I said me first, and then I... Yeah, she literally signed up because it was, who wants in this call before I start doing anything else? I tried to put me at the pisser, I corrected. And then I clarified, I would like these, but I have to go get a snack first, is that okay? But okay, anyone else? And then she's like, I want it. And then I went I added the call and I went AFK, and as soon as she, because you added me afterwards, and she got out immediately out of the call and she's like, never mind. So I commented, figured you'd change your mind on that. And she goes, I'm not going to be in the call with her. And Forty's like, then don't be, it's simple. I'm like, back. And I said, then be quicker to be the first one in next time. Talking about saying me, you know, because if she had said me and she was in the call first, and I know she, because for Skype calls it has to be unanimous, and I know she would be okay with me coming in the call, right?
So honestly, I wouldn't care, but I would be like, okay, who wants you to get in? Me, Gina. No one counts your vote, Gina.
Yeah, but that was the code of conduct, right? So, like, I knew if she had said me first, which is why I was really quick to type me, then if she would have gone in, I would have been like, you know, obviously I'm going to wait out. Because I'm going to try to follow the code of conduct that got written. And it's like, fine, she's a blank anyways. And I was like, I got garlic blade, Nami. And then I put, name calling is a bad habit and looks poorly on you. You shouldn't do it. And 40 goes, but who's acting like the blank now? And I have no idea what it is. 3 stars. And...
goddamn, can't get in the hole! Oh, damn it!
And then Sheena's like, not me, because she's a blank whore. And then... yeah, because 40's like, says the name caller. And she's like, shut up, 40. And he goes, you first. And then Ryu goes, Sheena, I don't want to have to boot you, but I will. And she's like, go ahead, I'm out. She would have yelled at Izzy anyway. You can't sit there and say that, because she's going to go to Izzy and start bitching, because she still thinks that she's going to somehow...
She does. Until Izzy, unfortunately, I'm going to state this now.
No, he's told her, don't treat me inhuman. But he's also trying to just let her... he sees it as she has to vent and then she calms down. He hasn't acknowledged yet that she's not going to drop this subject. Like, she's not going to be okay until I'm gone. But if she keeps acting up like this, I'm not going to be the one that's going to be gone.
Oh my god, he got it!
Yay! I talk about Minecraft.
I just don't care about Minecraft. You can just do it. I'm just gonna go over here.
Y'all can all be under my sovereignty.
crap!
I promise I like food, so I'll try to get cookies.
Yay, cookies! Cupcakes!
Do you like the Andes mint things?
Oh, fuck yes!
Okay, I make a cookie with those.
Oh. Oh, damn. Of doing this.
I mean, y'all can be in both groups, so if y'all want to be part of my sovereignty anyway, y'all can be in both groups. I mean, it's not like I'm a gang member and I'm like, no, one or the other. No.
You! Are you part of sovereignty? Are you part of you? You want, no, you want!
To come to my sovereignty. We'll call it the Village Gamers, okay?
You just won! You just won now! You get up my mind! Be like Angel.
Angel.
In the first game. Turn into Cerberus.
Oh, yeah.
Turn into Cerberus. Yeah, you're right, Sheena. That is about as ugly. Did you hear that scream? No. I heard a scream. It came from that direction.
I think that's just him being smart.
No, that's him being black.
Oh, have I ever shown y'all that? The most logical horror movie?
Hold up. Mm-hmm. They wouldn't leave me the key. Of course, there is a well behind the garage. You might be able to get into the general store from below. I think by high heaven, but it's the best way.
There you go. I sent it. Well, true.
Mr. Scuffy Wolf, go watch her, and don't be doing nothing indecent.
Don't hump her leg now. She ain't got the right kind of peanut butter. It's not creamy.
Exactly now. We ain't got no peanut butter on her leg. Don't be doing like you did my wife.
Yeah, that's gotta be... That's your best friend, your dog, and your wife. That's kind of fucked. It's even worse. It's even worse.
Show him more. Show him
more. The dog's a girl. So this dog's a boy. Because then it's... Your wife left you for your best friend, who's a girl, and who's also your dog. What?
Oh my god, Flint! Monster! Eat him! I'm not dying! I'm just gonna die there? And get stabbed?
They don't.
That's bullshit! That dog there! You wanna attack me? Do something!
Bark it! Bark it! He's barking! Oh my god! That's scary!
Oh shit! No! No! Oh my... Oh god, there was this one... Sheena, have you seen, Deep South Cajun Gators? Sci-fi? Okay, this is the most logical... They see a giant alligator. They see one of the giant monster alligators. It's looking them down. It's like, we need some way to distract it. The guy looks at his mom's dog, grabs and throws it at the gator. As if...
Thank you.
watching the video?
That was horrible. I'm sorry. This is so stupidly perfect because of you, Dave. Why are you all should just do this? Okay, what am I looking at? Sarah's. Okay, how'd you say that?
Schmelz.
Sarah Schmelz? The thing you just sent. It was a scary house next to a lake, so we said screw that, and we went to Palmetto Beach instead. I know I told you to use this, I think, about the lady who didn't want to go to our salt bar because it was in the air. Yeah. Oh my goodness. People don't... somebody just saying, no, you can't have our drugs in the house. You gotta get the sauce out there. It's the same stuff. This man was made the same way. I'm just gonna start doing it. We sure charge, but they'll get so pissed at us for it. So, I guess I can't use my super parasite strength that I somehow lost over the last year. And can't go super AF form anymore. Screw you, game development. Exactly. I can't go super AF form and just simply go move, dresser. Eve 2. You aren't even in the same damn town.
What a mist!
That's the girliest sounding name for a group of people that don't know monsters.
That's what the champagne was for. Lubricates their morals.
Screw their morals. There is in the sham. Of course there's champagne, but you don't want champagne. You want sex. And there's no sex in the champagne room.
Wow. Alright, so I got one.
If a girl has a pierced tongue, she'll probably suck your dick. Oh, if a guy has a pierced tongue, he'll probably suck your dick.
As long as y'all are clear on that, I wouldn't want to get confused on the dick sucking.
I actually have the song now, so I could actually probably do it right this time. Mr. Old Man, I have a quick question. It's just you and this dog, and a bunch of guns. There's nothing to protect.
Collins uses rifle in more ways than one.
That dog. Oh, what was that movie? I need y'all to leave now. Me and Flint here gonna have a little private time. Rub this belly real good. I'm sorry, Izzy. I think other than Jay, I think the rest of us are single. I repeat to 40. I sucks that I get to tell him in person, but I think my music is. There's no room to say. You to sleep.
Well, D's ex, every time I like find out she's dating someone, I'm like, that's cool, let me know who it is so I can tell them I can be their friend if they ever try to talk to me. And everybody's like, that's mean. I'm like, no, that's logical. I'm just gonna be like, hey, cool.
It's like, I'm dating this person. I feel so sorry for you. Do you need a hug? I'll get you a hug. Oh, shit, I did fix it. I'll give her a hug. I'll be at the end of a shotgun.
That's not a hug. You have to have something that, you know, you can use like an Iron Maiden. That's a hug.
That's the best kind of hug for her.
Oh, no.
In the famous words of Eve, and don't let go until the twitching stops. Keanu Reeves as a person, but as an actor, I can find Driftwood to watch.
Hey, Driftwood's sounding kind of cool, especially if it's still in the current.
Exactly. Keanu Reeves,
to land on it.
Without the special effects, man, I'm so sorry. The Matrix wasn't shit. Yes, like I said, the Matrix movies, due to the special effects and the other actors, with all of them, they could have got anyone to play Neo. A better actor.
Okay. I don't wanna. Hang on.
He did a really good villain.
Is it the baker or the florist? Okay.
I told Big when he told me about the glitch and everything in Pokemon, and then he said she had it. I was like, wow, you made this game two times less fun. It's not gonna kill my joy of Pokemon, but she already has what he said. I'm sorry. That hurts my head. Yeah, I've seen that commercial and all I did was this. Okie dokie, Jones. We understand you're flexible and stuff. Ah, what? Come on. one's happy.
She's spurting blood. You just stand there and stare at her.
Oh dear. I'm fine. It's freaking Jason. No, that's too small.